A recent fight at South High School in Minneapolis brought attention to bullying that happens across cultural lines.
But two local production crews are already addressing that issue through a movie they are shooting right now in Brooklyn Center.
Yeah, I would just roll on any B-roll you can.
Students at Brooklyn Center High School Friday
just locked in.
Went to second lunch.
Shoot away.
And found themselves
be locked and loaded here
on a movie set.
I need to know who we can film up close and who we can't.
For the past month, two production crews have been using the high school.
We'd go to cutaways and close-ups of kids and we'd bounce into Benjamin.
As a set for a movie about bullying.
It's a cultural story. It's a drama that is loosely based on some stories that our producer has kind of shared with us about their experiences from moving from Africa to the United States.
The movie is called Boys Cry. And it's about an African student who is bullied at school.
It's very raw and it'll keep your attention, definitely. And I think that it shows behind the scenes on what the adults may not see, but what the kids see.
For many crew members, this project will be a labor of love. They've put in nights and weekends working to shed light on what they feel is an important social issue.
We wanted it to be a community-based project.
Production crews enlisted the help of the school district and the Brooklyn Center Police Department to help tell the story.
It's not just our school district. It's a nationwide thing where cyberbullying, all these different ways of social media now, and we are trying to be all over it. So this was just another avenue to help get the word out.
They do a really nice job of giving youth voice. And then also giving them a platform, if you will, to be able to make different choices.
The movie makers want the movie to come full circle, and that someday it might be shown in schools to influence change.
One of our goals, though, is to show it in schools. We want this to be a tool to open up a dialogue about bullying and to help further the cause.
Production crews hope to wrap the movie this weekend and have it ready for release by late summer. Meanwhile, Brooklyn Center schools have a committee to fight bullying and a no-tolerance bullying policy.